Hello everyone, we meet again with me, Oka Prawira, from Hotel Operation Universitas Multimedia Nusantara. So today we will make Indonesian dishes. It's coming from the West Java. The recipe name is Soto Bandung. I will show you what are the ingredients for Soto Bandung. Okay, the ingredient for Soto Bandung, here we have a beef. Usually you can use a top side or a rump. And then from the beef here, you can make into a beef stock. Okay, and then we have a shallot, garlic, and also a cannella. This one to make a white paste. If you still remember the basic of making white paste, we have shallot, garlic, and also the cannella. And then other ingredient that we have leek, and then we have the lemongrass, and then soya bean. Yeah, this one is gonna the method is gonna be deep-fried. And then we use a lime, and then turnip, and then ginger, galangal. And also we use seasoning, salt and pepper. Okay, this is the beef that we already make a stock, and then this one we also use it for a filling for the Soto Bandung. You can cut into dice like this. Then rinse the bowl like this. And then here you also have the turnip already boiled. Cut into batonet. Rinse on the soup cup like this. And then also we have the kacang kedelai, and then ready, you can put the stock, the beef stock that already seasoned. Then add some sliced leek, also fried salad. So your Soto Bandung is ready to serve. Okay, this is the result of your Soto Bandung, and then I will see you again in my next thesis with me, Oku Prawira from Hotel Operation Universitas Multimedia Nusantara. See you next time.